Hello guys, it's your boy Chichus. I'm back again. So guys, today we are going to be training Messi and Ronaldo to the max level and also check out their stats. So we got Ronaldo from the pack opening, the player of the week pack opening. So let's quickly train him to the max level and also review his stats. And we are also going to be training sorry for that. Training Lionel Messi to the max level also, and also review his stats. We got him as a free agent from Konami. They gave it to us to celebrate the Konami, sorry, to celebrate Barcelona anniversary. So let's quickly train Ronaldo to see what the max level will be. I know he's 99, I think. He's 99. Yeah, he's 99. Maybe I should try him, maybe forward. He might be 100. I don't know for now. So let's quickly review his stats to see what he's got. All these players above, I got them from opening the iconic moment Liverpool Park. I spent 1,500 and I got none. So let's quickly review the start of Ronaldo to see what he's got. Wait, he's 35? Oh my. So very soon Ronaldo will retire. Oh my God. So he's a very good player. He can play most of the attacking position area, left midfield, right midfield, supporting striker, attacking midfielder, center forward, left wing, and the right wing, even as a second striker. So let's see. So let's see what his attributes are like. His offensive awareness, ball control, dribbling, tight possession, low pass, lofted pass, finishing and heading, they're all great. His play skill is okay, coil and speed is okay, acceleration is wow, and his kicking power is great, and the jump is okay, 99. So his physical contact is 91, balance is 92, his stamina is 90. Okay, that is good. So let's check out his skills. Okay, he's got a lot of skills. Wow. Penalty specialist. Wow. He doesn't have gamemanship, but we can give him that using skill token. His inspire is dribble on the break plus low pass and lofted pass. So he's a prolific winger, so which is very, very good. And his come playing styles is trickster, amazing run, speeding bullet, incisive run, long ranger. Wow, this is good. So let's go train Messi to the max level and also check out his stats to see what he's got. So can you get maybe up to maybe 98? But I know he's 98, but if you give him, if you take him, if you play in his position, he will be 100. So that would be nice. So let's see what the max level will be. I know he's 98. Then if you play him as EMF, he will be 100. So Messi is 98. So let's go review his stats to see what he's got. Okay, here we go. Player details. So how old is Messi? Okay, Messi is 33. Wow. So very soon we are going to be missing these players. Okay, he's also a versatile player. He can play most of the attacking positions, which is good. So let's check out his attributes. Wow, his offensive awareness. How can this Messi have more better attributes than efficient 99 rated Messi? Sorry, rated Ronaldo. This is incredible, guys. This is nice. Look at. This is good. This is wonderful. Wow, I can't believe this. Look at his finishing. Sorry, his balance. 99. His stamina is not good. 81. That is bad. So let's check out his skills. Double touch, long range, drive, chip shot, long range shooting. Why he's got a lot of skills? Why is there no gamemanship? Well, we can give him that with skill token if there's a space for more skills. So his inspire is dribble on the break plus, low pass plus, and lofted pass plus. He's a creative playmaker, which is very, very good. Creative playmaker is very, very good. So come playing styles is trickster, amazing runs, speeding bullet, incisive runs, and early crosses, which is very, very good. So I want to be sure that Ronaldo is not 100 rated, or he is just 99 rated. So I will just try to put him in the squad to see in my squad. So I will try to put him in my squad to see if he will. Let's put him in my, sorry for the alarm. I will try to put him in the squad to see what the rating will be. So let's see what the rating will be. So let's bring Ronaldo. So if he plays as a center forward, what will happen? So let's find out what will happen. He's not 100 rated, he's still 99 rated. So let's sort of Messi, let's bring Messi. If we play him as EMF, what will happen? Let's see what we have if we play him as EMF. Okay, we have to edit the, I think I have to edit the number if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, squad number. I think I have to give Messi 10. Okay. I don't know. It's supposed to be, oh, I'm supposed to use a position booster. Remember, I don't have time for that. I'll do that later. So guys, that is it on today's video. Stay safe out there. See you guys in my next video, and thank you guys for the support, and I really appreciate. So guys, peace out.